You are my joy. You are everything I have. And I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, God will continue to keep us together in Jesus' name. I'm telling you, without you, there's no happiness in my life. I want you to know that. I want you to know that, there's nothing that cost me. Every one of you have known. Without seeing you in a week, there's no joy. I pray that God will continue to keep us together in Jesus' name. And then on behalf of my general superintendent and then the pastor Dada, I say thank you all for attending the program. It continues. And I will send it to us as usual at home this afternoon by the time we get to or tomorrow, anyone for that we have been attending the Bible study. For those people who are not attending, I know the reason. For many of us, I will still come and pick us so that we continue with the program in Jesus' name. I want to put some. I want to say our visitors have gone. She has been coming to church regularly on Sunday. We have been having some people too on Monday. I think he has exchanged the telephone number with Mommy Gracia. So Mommy Gracia, please follow her up for the church. God will continue to help us in Jesus' name. I will not stop this because I know that it is working. If you want, keep it in your home. If you want, keep it in your door whatsoever. Just make sure you are using it to invite people. Just give it to them. This is my church. I want you to attend with me. Even if it's that policeman that stopped us this morning, give it to him. This is my church. I want you to attend. So give everybody to. There's something I want us to do for the church, and then if we accept, I will be very, very grateful if we can do it. You know, pastor is trying to reach as many countries as possible. And then another thing, if we have testimony, do not hesitate to call Pastor Dada or me, but I will appreciate you can call Pastor Dada. That donate the program. This is my testimony. If you need the telephone number of Pastor Dada, please call, tell me, I will give it to you. I will prefer if you call Pastor Dada and tell him that donate the program. This is my testimony. And everyone of us know Pastor Dada, that's our regional overseer. Yeah. One thing I want us to do, if we can do it, I will appreciate it. If I can see everyone of us can come to the pulpit, and then you can say the reason why you love Deeper Life or Pastor Kumoyi. You get what I'm saying? Like I can say, I've been in the church for more than 20 years, and it is because of his teaching I was able to be with the Lord up to this level. And I'm praising God for Deeper Life Bible Church. Not for their promotion, but for evangelism. Any people that see Mommy Gracia that say that and know him or know, we know that this is the church Mommy Gracia is going. If Mommy Gracia can be going to this church, I can be going there. Anybody that knows Mommy Sandy will say, this church Sandy is going. If Mommy Sandy can be going to this church, I can be going there. Anybody that knows Abby can, and they too, do not forget that they are watching us. And if they see us, many of us, except that few that we have met Pastor Dada, or Pastor Dada have seen, talked to, many of us, we have not met them face to face. And then I want to tell you, I'm just their representative. They put me here. So they can watch us on YouTube and say, so this is how far this ministry have gone. And they will be praying for us. So I don't know if you support us, if you can do it. So if many of us just come up, like my own will just be, I appreciate the teaching of Pastor Kumoye of Deeper Life Bible Church for how he has helped me to become a pastor and then to be in Charlotte, and how he has been helping me to grow in faith. I will not say more than that. So Mommy Gracia too can come, we say it so. Sabi can come, we say it so. Mommy Sandy can come, we say it so. Or we say our own. Brad Dimitri will come, you say your own. Then Martha will come, and then Sister Lisa will come. Say your own. Can we do it? We want you to come to the front in the mask and just say, I appreciate God from the Deeper Life Bible Church. Yeah. No, no, no. Wait now, but let us do one by one. I will do my own. You can do, come on. If you want to do it first, I'm okay. 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 Let us finish our service first. Let us finish our service. Then we will do it. Then I will combine it together. Then, so that one will promote the church. That one will promote the church. For that, let us bring our tithe and offering. Let me bring our tithe. Let's raise our tithe and offering up. I've told us 10% of what that's given to you is your tithe. Only try to bring it to the church. God will bless you. If God can say, bring 10% of all what has given to you, the remaining 90% is okay for you. My dear brother and sister, God will help us in Jesus' name. Let's open our Bible to the Book of Psalm, the Book of Psalm, chapter 54. The Book of Psalm, the Book of Psalm, the Book of Psalm, chapter 54. The Book of Psalm, chapter 54. The Book of Psalm, chapter 54, verse 6. I will freely sacrifice unto you. I will praise your name, O Lord, for it is good. Let's raise our tithe and offering. Our mighty Father, we glorify your name. We thank you, Lord, because of your grace. We thank you, Lord, because of your abundant mercy upon us. Out of what you have given to us, we bring this token. Father, let it be acceptable before you in Jesus' name. Lord, and let the church use it for the glorification of your name, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, because you are the Lord that answers prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let be a mode of prayer. Let our eyes remain closed as we are giving our tithe and offering. Do not forget, you don't need to know what one person has brought to the church. It is for you to make sure you bring your own. And as you are doing so, God will help you in Jesus' name. For those people who does not know how to give, we will keep praying for them that God will touch their mind and they will be giving to the Lord in Jesus' name. Know that it is God's will for you to bring your tithe and offering to the church, and God will continue to reward you abundantly in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray. Praise the Lord.